Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that on the Badr day, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "It is Hazrat Gabriel who is holding the head of his horse and is equipped with arms." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3995.